There's been a mistake about on Kiss the Kill the Ender Dragon episode 4. We can't delete the thingy, we've tried every method, we even searched it up, but we won't be able to delete it. I don't want to tell you that, and bye.